proper community testing now in Boston. Roxbury and Mission Hill residents who have symptoms can now get tested at the Tobin Community Center on Tremont Street. Brigham Health is operating that site. Alongside the testing, people can get more information about housing, safety, and food.
There hasn't been a ton of testing or sort of services like this in the community, and so we're often finding that people are symptomatic and need to be tested, that there is a level of food insecurity, and that they're not only benefiting from being able to leave here with food, but also to sign up for the service, so that if they, for instance, need to quarantine, especially while they're waiting for results, they can get food delivered to their home and make sure them and their family are cared for.
The tests are first come, first serve, Monday through Friday, 9 to 5, and no appointment is necessary.